Hello, this video is about for people who's got cone rod dystrophy. There's not a lot out there in voice-wise, but I've kind of found my own sort of way that helps me, and I thought I would let you know and see if it helps you. For starters, we've got the eye spray for dry eyes, tired eyes, and it just clears your vision a bit. So when you feel a bit tired or your eyes feel sticky, that's good stuff. You can get that in the chemist. It's good stuff. That is good stuff. It helps out. You don't put too much on. I think you use it twice a day, that one. That can really help. And the other thing that helps me a lot is you have these, because as you know, cone rod dystrophy is bad with the light, sunlight, and the opticians and that don't always mention these in the hospital, so you need to mention it to them because they won't really mention it. You got to sort of bring it up, which they should, but they don't. But these are handy, they help. They clip onto your glasses, they've got a little clip, so they clip onto your normal glasses that you'd wear, and they just clip on, if you see it. They just clip on. You can get different sort of shades. I've only got a couple here, but you can get loads of different ones. Yeah, for myself, everyone's different, but red and yellow helps me for outside. But you can carry like a few in your pocket, clip them on and off during the day when it's really sunny. They are definitely handy, I recommend them. And also you have this one. What I usually do with this one, slide them over top of my normal glasses. And what this does as well, it depends on the day, because this here, it stops the light from coming from the side, which helps a lot. Sometimes the light comes from the side and the tops of the D's, it sort of blocks it completely. So they're really good, they are. They're definitely handy to recommend. Try them all. Everyone's different, so you could try them and not get on with them, but there's a lot out there you can try as a sponsor Noel. But I do recommend these clippy thingy ones. Red's really good. If you struggle with bright lights, which myself I struggle with the sunlight and it blinds you, they are good. Red's good. And they're no good for inside though. But that's why you just need to clip them on and off when and as you need them. And another thing that I find helps, what I do, I use is this. Sometimes, twice a day, what I do is, I use it before I go to bed. It's called an eye mask. You can pick them up on Amazon and all that. Sure, it's Amazon. Yeah, one of them. eye mask. It's like a massager. You stick it in the microwave for like a minute, and it's got like bean stuff inside. It massages your eyes, and you leave it on. I put it on before I go to bed, and I sleep with it on. And when you wake up, your eyes feel fresh and they're ready for another day. It just helps and releases the pressure. And why? And as I've got it on, I do like eye exercises. Like you can do eye exercises just looking up and down, but you can do that with your eyes shut, so you've got your eyelids shut and you're looking up, down, and draw like, go through the alphabet with your eyes, with the shape of it, but do the shapes with your eyes, go through the alphabet with this on, with your eyes closed. I know that sounds a bit hard, but you can do it. Then you keep doing that, and your eyes will be a bit tired at the first time you do it, because it's all new. But trust me, it will start to help. And when this is on, I'll tell you another thing I do, but you don't want to push too hard. So say it's on your face, just put a bit of pressure so on that bit, push it into your eyes a bit, not hard, just enough so you can just feel it. And that sort of brings a little bit of tears to your eyes, but it's good because it withdraws all the pressure, and that's really good. I recommend that a lot. And yeah, that's it really. I do silly things I found helps me a lot. This eye mask, just silly things makes a lot of difference. As I know myself, there's not a lot out there. So I've been on YouTube myself in the past and trying to find things, there's not a lot on there. But I'm glad I've found out so I can let all yous know. As you know, that's the same as that. Eye sprays are the same. Get them in them bottles too. As you can see that, that's what it's called. But yeah, eye exercises. You don't have to have the eye mask on to do eye exercises. You can just sit at home on your sofa, wherever you're at, if you're at work, wherever. And you can just do it. If you've got a spare 5 minutes, just do a few, or spare minute, whatever you got, whatever chance you've got, just do them, and you'll notice the difference. And sometimes, I tell you what I do when I'm watching telly, sometimes my eyes get tired and I can't watch a film all the way through. So what I do, I rest, close one eye and kind of let the other eye focus for a bit, then keep switching them about. That also helps. It's just finding what helps really. But yeah, I definitely reckon you should all try them. They're definitely good. As you know, summer's coming, and yeah, it'd be nice to go out, and you don't want to be struggling. And I recommend that to keep that sun out your eyes. And yeah, that's pretty much it really for today. When I find more, I should let you all know. If you want to know anything, just drop it below and hit the like button.